Jennylyn is now the industry's it girl and a successful actress. But things weren't always easy for Jennylyn. In 2007, she worked in a film with someone who would change her life forever.
Yung Angels, trilogy to, kasama, yun yung kasabay namin sila. Angel, Loxine, Marvin Agustin, Patrick Garcia. First time ko nakasama si Patrick sa movie.
Jennylyn was thrust in a very public relationship with Patrick Garcia, especially when she discovered something while shooting the fantasy movie, Reciclo.
Ito yung movie na buntis na ako. Naglilihi na pala ako, hindi ko alam.
Not one to stop working, Jennylyn actually made two movies while pregnant.
Buntis din ako nun. Sabay kong ginawa yung Reciclo tsaka Half Blood Samurai. Kasama ko si Jackie Wu.
After Jennylyn gave birth to her son, Alex Jazz, her relationship with Patrick Garcia ended. In an interview with Chris Aquino, Jennylyn shared the challenges of going through this tough time.
Ano? Swap sa isa't isa.
Hindi ko alam. Siguro, Miss Chris, ano? Lumalabas na lang. Pero siguro sa dami na rin ng pinagdaanan namin. Ang dami na rin namin natutunan.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama. Laging kasama.